Charlie Megan, Megan.
A nigga like you. See, I got a talk in me.
Any of my money.
You shut the fuck up. What the fuck wrong with you?
When you talk,
don't you see? Don't you see?
You have been owing me for 2 good years.
Say, I got a talk in me. I got a talk in you.
Hey, yo, nigga, what up?
Oh,
my nigga, dog.
What you gonna do?
I'm walking as a nigga, my boy.
What you gonna do, man? Nigga, dog. What you gonna do? This lame ass fucking creep. Lame ass fucking creep. Lame ass fucking creep. And you think I align with this kind of creep in the street?
Yeah, I got it.
You don't want to smoke. You don't want to smoke, my nigga. You don't want to smoke.
Bitch.
Yeah, I got her.
A few moments later.
So, nigga like
this man.
So, nigga like you.
You don't know why.
Say, I got a talk in me. Talking you.
Believe this process, eh? You go walk. Watch out.
Nurse, this is my cousin brother. He has been mad, crazy, ara. Oh, in fact, all the, what is in his head for 15 good years. So you know what to do. Arrest
him. What the fuck you want? What the fuck you want?
Why would they follow mad person like you?
Go that slow.
Go
that side. Which one is your picking? You see, you come back from your shit. I don't even know why that you came.
What?
Sexy colleague.
Bastards of mouse, unborn rabbit, bastards of car.
Hey, are you ready to make your payment? Cash or transfer?
Guys, I know what's going on. This is the second stage of madness. First, Chuka.
2 hours later.
What?
You people should not waste time. You see this thing? It's very strong, Ekpenta. Madness. You understand? It runs in our family.
Yes. Eventually.
Yes, in their family.
In our family.
No, in your family.
Cash or transfer?
With my talk to my landlord.
Cash or transfer?
Funke!
I don't know, guys. Let me say, all this is where it does this thing. I just pass my guy.
So you service big pigeon?
Let me say, see, man, tell you, more just dialogue. Let me say, if you see me, you're gonna say, listen, now, spin, I get to where I come up, and I just say, get us things called the.
Hey, go first.
Money. Money.
I know they're mad.
Eh?
Listen, look at me now. Someone I carry, everybody carry me for hand. I don't understand. Me. Okay, 1 plus 1 plus 2. President of this country, not Buhari. So what's it? Not me, they talk now.
And this is the third stage of madness, where they act all intelligent and polite. Don't let that fool you. Nurse, let's administer one more dosage of anesthesia.
Anase. I don't tell them, make them talk to the man. Wait till come down, calabar person with you, bungle. Don't make me choke person in that jump for tongue.
Oh yeah, you talk too much. Shoot him again.
Okay, mama.
Guys, have you paid attention to both of them, what they're wearing?
They're
dressed way too nice to be madmen.
Sure.
Don't you think so?
Sure. Hmm.
Chief,
what is going on?
Did you pay complete?
What I mean?